me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Begun, begun, begun.
Okay, hi, so I'm gonna tell you how I did this, kind of. This is the result. I washed it. I didn't wash the pink, I washed pretty much just like right here because it gets greasy there. Then I conditioned it. If you want to maintain pastel colors, you want to wash it in cold water because it like just keeps it longer. I mixed up the dyes with the conditioner, and I'm so used to just toning my hair that I didn't add enough. I used this, and the outcome was absolutely terrible. I'll put a picture in right now. So then what I did is I mixed this with this, because this is an orange-based dye. This is probably the best red dye you'll ever get. So I mixed these two, because I kind of figured this would kind of tone this, because this dye is, it's absolutely terrible. It's, you might as well use food coloring, or like, I think Kool-Aid packets would probably work better than this. If you have any questions in specifics, any specific questions, you can put it in the comments below, and I will answer to you